Hey, I'm Miles Brandman. Here we have the Mazda CX-9 and the Kia Sorento, both affordable three-row all-wheel drive SUVs. Now the question is, which of them best transports your growing family safely, comfortably, and stylishly? And instead of me answering that question, I'm gonna go find someone who might be considering these vehicles to answer that for us. Okay, we've found Adrian and we've stolen a few minutes of your lunch break. I hope that's okay, just to ask you some simple questions.
Okay.
We'll start with, what are you looking for in a new vehicle right now? What will suit your lifestyle?
Oh, space, definitely.
Okay.
Three kids, I need the space.
Yeah.
MPG is also a factor.
Mm-hmm. In that realm, what do you think of the Kia Sorento or the Mazda CX-9?
Both of them are really nice. They look like they'll have a lot of space inside, so that'll be something I need to look into. With the third rows and all of that.
So I think we'll let you go investigate each of the vehicles. You can have time to sort of see what things you like about each, and then we'll come back and we'll talk about the things you really appreciate about both vehicles. Sound good? Okay, Adrian, you've had a chance to poke around both vehicles. So what are three things you like about the Mazda CX-9?
Well, the CX-9 actually has this little dial that you can control the entertainment center.
The infotainment? Cool.
Yeah. That's really, really neat because you don't have to worry about the screen anymore, mm-hmm. touching that.
Not a distraction.
Mm-hmm. I love the fact that you can just push the button, tailgate opens, the trunk opens.
Yeah.
Super easy when you are holding kids.
Okay.
Groceries, all of that. Push the button, it goes all the way down. The interior is actually really nice in there as well.
You like the feel of the leather?
The feel, the look, the details on it.
Yeah.
Super nice.
Okay, cool. Three great things. What about the Kia?
The Kia also has that tailgate with button.
Mm-hmm.
You just have to push that.
Super convenient.
When I get into this one, the seat will actually adjust for myself.
Oh, the memory seat, so it knows your driving position?
Yeah, and then the interior is actually really nice in there as well.
Spacious.
Very
spacious. You feel
like
you have enough room for you and your kids?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Now let's take this a different direction.
Okay.
Not using any words, just dance moves. I want you to show me how you feel about the Mazda CX-9. Okay, and I'll give you an example. Here's the little scale, all right? So maybe you're not feeling it. You're kind of just like keeping it tight, just back and forth. No emotion there. You're not really invested. But if you really like the car, maybe you're just getting your hips into it a little bit, you know? Just like side to side action. You're feeling it. So on that scale, the Mazda CX-9, however you want to show me how you feel about it.
The CX-9 would probably be like...
All right, okay.
Like
okay, a good amount of excitement.
Yeah.
I like it. Okay, those are positive vibes.
Mm-hmm.
Now, how about the Kia Sorento?
Little less excited, maybe without the jumping like this.
Okay, all right.
Mm-hmm.
So still positive, but maybe not to the same extent.
Yeah.
Okay, I like it. I like that. Good dance moves. All right, so thank you, Adrian. I feel
You're
like
welcome.
We've learned a lot via your demonstration and via your poking around. So thank you so much for helping us out with this. If you want to learn more about the Mazda CX-9 or the Kia Sorento, we've made it really easy for you. All you got to do is click the Get Prices link below to get more information.